Alright, boys. Let's fucking put the beating on these guys.
Well, if you join, we would.
I'm joining now. Why you gotta yell at me, man?
Because I don't like you.
I see how it is.
Doug, I hope you find your dad. Alright, let's have a better fucking start.
Yeah, that's
oh, and have like 5 seconds of 5-on-3.
Yeah. It took more penalties that game than I have this entire season.
Last ball they got.
Going old school, huh? Nice. I like it.
The only reason I wanted to start at 10:30 is because I have fucking work in the morning and I don't like to be up late. Because then I have to stack up for this.
Right, for sure. You ain't lying.
Hi everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich here right before game time.
Shut up, Emmerich and Olczyk. Nobody wants to hear you fucking blubber.
Face-off of this contest has been taken. Back in his defensive end to get it. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. That is defense. Slugged back out again by Lidstrom. Laid on to...
What the fuck?
Oh, what the fuck?
What the fuck? They had fucking captain lag, apparently.
Dude. They have to resend it. Motherfuckers.
Okay, 10 minutes to send us an invite. And then it's not gonna be game.
Alright, well whatever. Let's fucking get this invite and restart it and hopefully there's no more bullshit so we can get this done.
I told them we're not doing club at all, so we're getting this working.
It'll get done, don't worry about it. Club's no better though. It has the same issues club does, so.
I'm just gonna fucking host it. I never lag.
Let me know when you're sending the invite again.
I'm waiting for this fucking idiot. Oh, you can just fucking send me an invite. Okay.
Right on. Alright, everybody watching the stream, there will be a pause menu that pops up for a second while I accept this invite, and then we'll be back in. If Zero actually ever sends the invite.
I did.
I have to send it again. I didn't get anything. I got nothing.
Alright, I'll send it again.
We're about to get spammed with 600 input whenever we get it.
You get it this time?
Negative.
Nope.
There it is. There we go. Kelly, shut up. You're talking too much.
I got it. Hold on.
Alright. Let's beat that ass, boys. Yep.
Alright, everybody, here.
The zero's connecting.
Yeah. Hello.
Alright, guys. Let's play better than last game. Devils never should have beat us last game.
Hi, everybody.
It's alright, we got this one.
Face-off done. Play in. Pass attempt to Jeffrey.
Stick with it. There you go.
Oh, my bad.
Can he generate something? Cranks one.
Big rip.
Another solid pad save. Great job of keeping that from going out.
No, it was a bitch pass. What the fuck?
And he motors on through the neutral zone. A shot. Great pad stop. Back in his defensive end to get it. Near the board.
I'm upset at that pass. That pass was a bitch pass.
Turned aside off the pad. Held now by Lidstrom. He's shown us quite a bit on that move, didn't he?
My bad. It's not what I was fucking wanting to do.
Andrik Eto's cut through the neutral zone.
I always hate checking my own teammates. That shit's retarded.
Keeping it going now out of their own end. To Lidstrom. Looking to Tarasenko. Takes it on the wing. Great job to slip on by. Looks ahead to start.
Got it.
Pitching it to Kelly. Through center. Took that pass right up the wing. Shoots one. Ray.
Ooh, you almost sniped his ass. Good call on that.
I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Well, Doc, you can't separate the fact that you have to compete both on and off the puck if you're going to have a chance to win. If you're not willing to play the game physically, you're going to get run over eventually.
Thanks very much, Ray. Wrist shot. Got a piece of it with the glove. Directing that one to Murphy. Two on one. Shot. Oh, a close call there.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there.
Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Don't fucking bounce now. If they bounce, go for the forfeit.
You got him. wasn't lacking.
Welcome back.
Missed opportunity from this close in. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Deflected off the blocker. Off to Chara. Passing one off now to Horma. Keeps it going through the neutral zone. Puck gathered in by Lidstrom. Moving it to Tarasenko. Through center. Bufflin's carrying it through center. Puck is thrown to Horma.
Give me that. Looking for my puck, bitch. In his own
end, making headway through the neutral zone.
God damn it.
And picked up now by Jeffrey. Oh, wonderful save.
Ooh, good try.
Standing stop. That's got to give his team a big lift. Solid, clean win.
I missed.
A shot. Sticked away.
Good save.
And he'll hold on. Just under 7 minutes to go, first period. Still knotted at zeros. And snapped up by Jeffrey. Out of his own end, he still has control. Neutral zone carry by Kelly. He's got that pass at the point. Toward the net.
Dirty.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Possession reestablished by Bufflin. Turns around back in his own end to try and get something better. In the defensive zone, continuing on to Jeffrey. Full steam up the wing. Back near the blue line to Kelly. Wonderful chance. With
oh, good idea.
Just goes wide. Two guys together with force. Big force.
You talk about a five-tool player. That's one of them. What a hit.
Oh, what a move to get by. Really good move. Pitching this one to Tarasenko. Could be trouble near the line. Has gone back into his own end. Now it's directed to Andrighetto. Through center ice, he's still holding on to it well. Snapping a pass to Tarasenko. Possession reestablished in the neutral zone by Buffman. Left wing pass to Murphy. Trying to go to Andrighetto. Mashed in. Good reach there.
Oh, up top, baby. Oh, that's right.
Heads on to the corner. Nice job, straight.
Good chop.
Snapped up by Char.
Yes.
Takes it behind his own cage.
Throw it on net.
To the backhand. He's gone.
Oh!
Just before the period ends.
That was fucking filthy, dude. Some greasy shit. Troy, win it back to me. I'm gonna fucking one time it from our blue line.
Aww. First period is over. The coaches will have something to say to both shooters and goaltenders. Two goals scored, and both by the same team.
Hey, fans, now is the time to pick up your team calendars. You can pick them up at kiosk 144 on the lower level.
Wow.
They got 38 seconds time on attack. That's what we all said, dude. That shit was greasy as fuck.
Underway in period two. Pass attempt to Jeffrey. He works it along with a pass off the boards.
Come on.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac.
That's what they all say, Kelly.
Nice face-off work. Glides to the safety behind the net. Looking to Murphy.
Ah, my bad, Murph. Kind of set me up for failure on that one.
The puck is scooped up by Kelly. Moved along.
You're lucky you fucking deked the other way, dude.
Good poke check by Butler. Back in his defensive end to get it. Carries it up the side. That's directed up the middle to Murphy. Good move.
Oh, wow.
Three straight goals. Solid win at center ice. Now what?
Tortorella.
And the puck gathered in by Buffalo.
Sorry, don't worry about it.
Pass off the woodwork to Lidstrom. Offensive zone pickup by Chara. Lugged along the line.
Whoops.
Keeps it going up the wing. It's dumped in. Picks it up in his own end.
Throw it around if you have
to. In his own end of the ice now. And what's up? Laid on to Jeffrey. Pitching it to Murphy. Great grab of the pass on the left wing. A backhand shot. And off target with that one.
That shot just squeezed through. I don't know how it didn't go in the net and just missed wide.
Really good deflection. No harm. He covers and holds on. A little under 8 minutes played here in the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Gloved. A cover and play is stopped.
Again, Red, I call you.
Good job on the draw. Slid Bohorva. That's a good solid poke check. And the puck is seized by Butler.
Oh, shit.
Standing safe. What
good save.
You want to score goals, you have to.
That was a huge save, dude.
Good face-off win. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Directing that one to Enrighetto.
Ah. It was a long reach to poke that one.
Carries it toward the
nice, good take. I'm behind you if you need it.
At the front of the net. Waffle boarded. Gets play stopped. Defensive zone win. Looks ahead to start something. Tarasenko's cutting through the neutral zone. Takes that pass off the boards. Oh, wonderful play. Passing one off now to Murphy.
Yep, yep.
Moving it now up the wing. Now the puck rounded up by Lidstrom. Propelled. Outstanding save. Difficult.
No. No.
Gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
They battle on up the wing. He's left behind on a great deep by Chara. Out in the
fuck
slot.
Off. Yeah, there you go, Nora.
Good job, Nora.
Moving it to Enrighetto. That play went offside. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Nice tip of the pass.
Well,
turned right away with a poke check by Buffalo. Back in his defensive end to get it. Nice standing poke check by Chara. Chip to Kelly. Goes right past. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. And he'll cover.
Nice try, boys.
A little under 4 minutes to be played here in the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Moves to the corner. Carom pass to Enrighetto. One timer.
Big rip.
Save on the redirect.
There's no question. That puck was deflected and a good stop.
Puck is thrown to Horva. Oh, can he catch
dive.
Him? They score! They only trailed the defender.
It's all right. He scooted behind me and I couldn't. Yep.
Face-off win.
I couldn't recover, unfortunately.
Carries it up the wing. Good work. Stepped on past. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
The sprawl.
Moves it to the shadow of the board. 1 minute left.
A fucking frog save.
Into the last minute of the second period. Picks it up in his own end. What a hit. He's in, but not free yet. Oh, that's a great save.
Big save, dude.
Oh, that might have gone in.
It's EA physics, man.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in.
It's a decent period.
There'll be time for the coaches to revise.
Unfortunately, no shutoff for zero this game, but you know.
Close game. These two teams
we'll try and keep them to that one.
Stay
Chubba.
Third period just underway. Bounced off the boards to Murphy. Flings it, and it's driven away. Puck covered, whistle blown. Clean win on the draw. Takes it behind his own cage. Pitching this one to Horvath. To Andraghetto.
Andraghetto's got two goals. He's looking for one more to give him the HT.
No, fuck off. Oh, man, Zero, this is our bad, brother.
Neutralized faceoff win. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Just under 3 minutes play. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. On through the corner. Right in front. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Puck is grabbed by Bufflin. To Jeffrey. Snapping a pass to Murphy. Can he generate something from there? Knocked right off the stick. And gathered in by Buckman. Pass off the woodwork to Jeffrey. Trying to go to Andraghetto. And possession now in his own end by Lidstrom. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
Get it. There you go.
Ties his man.
Nice. All right. Let's make this shit happen.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Possession seized by Lidstrom. Controlled through the middle, thrown in, and the puck taken hold of by Bufflin.
Fuck me, man. Pick that shit up, you asshole.
Start back again. Moving it on up the wing. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
That's one part of the game the fans love is contact, and it doesn't get any bigger than that.
One timer.
Nice try, Nora.
Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
They win the draw. And possession once again by Buffman. Karam pass to Jeffrey. Pass attempt to Andraghetto. Onside. That rush is broken.
Shit.
Looking for Horvath. Shoots one. Good deflection. Bad result. Glides to the safety behind the net. And that one's sent back out. Possession gained by Chara. And he keeps it going out of his own end. Moving along through neutral zone.
Little pass that can start some progress ahead.
Oh, come on.
He can start some danger here. Drives to the crease. Moves behind the net.
The fuck out of here. How does he keep coming up with it? It's just ridiculous. Just fucking ridiculous.
To Tarasenko. Superb defensive play by Kelly. Let's it go.
Nice.
Takes it up that side. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? He's turned back now to the defensive zone. Terrific hit slowing them down. No! Gotta get
it. Nah, reach out for it, you fucking asshole player. I got you, Nora.
Gathered in by Jeffrey. That's a solid play, and he keeps the attack going with this.
Oh, does he have a target on his back?
And still with it in their own end. Pitching it to Andraghetto. Cruises to the slot. Score!
There it is.
That puts his team up by a pair.
It's all right. Little clusterfucks happen. No worries.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Good jab of the puck, forcing attention in deep. To Andrighetto, directing that one to Murphy. To Andrighetto.
Andrighetto's playing with a lot of confidence. He's looking for the hat trick. He's already got two in this game.
Good job. Oh, I got fucking poked. What a prick. I wanted that shot bad.
Banked right ahead. Simple play. Made well. Strong defense. Passing one off now to Horvat. Last minute to go in the third. Good centering pass to the slot.
Not today, motherfucker. Boom! Eat it.
That's what we love about this game.
Moves up the wing.
Go ahead, Red. I'll switch back.
Heads on to the corner. And at an angle to Jeff.
No. Sorry, he poked me the second I fucking touched it.
Blocked away. Moving it to Murphy. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is...
All right. 13 seconds, boys. They need to. We got this regardless.
They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? Decides on the area behind. Looks ahead to start something. That's why. The puck is free. Now taken up by Charlie.
All right. A little sloppy there at the end, but we made it.
Stats can be deceptive. The shots on goal were really lopsided.
All right, everybody watching the broadcast, we'll see you next time.
You're going to have games like this where you got a lot of pucks to